This morning at approximately 9:37 a.m., the 911 center received a call from an individual reporting that there was a male inside a residence on Mineral Springs Road who was having some mental issues and that he had a weapon and that there were several children in the home. Officers responded to the scene and were almost immediately able to get two of the three children out along with the mother of the children. There was one additional child upstairs in the third floor, a 14-year-old child that we were concerned about. We knew that that child was still asleep. We were able to make contact with that individual and were able to get that child out of the residence. The male that was inside that was threatening suicide, he made a couple attempts to look out the door. We knew that he was inside the residence. And once we were able to get the 14-year-old out of the residence, we were able to get some information that was very valuable to our investigation, try to find out exactly where he was and his status at that time. The members of the SWAT team were able to go in and take him into custody without incident. Right now, he's going to be transported to a medical center for mental evaluation and any medical needs that he may have as a result of possibly attempting to take his life.